King's armor is too thick. We need more firepower.
2B, let's try for a more direct approach.
Direct? Oh, right.
That's right. Lay down some fire in its stupid mouth. We gotta bail, 2B. This is bad.
Are you all right, 2B?
That enormous machine is an ancient weapon. It was designed to help annihilate the androids. But it wound up going out of control. I was part of the machine's network when it happened, so I remember it. The moment it reached land, it went berserk and began attacking everything in sight. No one could figure out how to stop it. We eventually marooned it deep in the ocean, but it seems to be searching for a way back. Huh.
Hey, 2B, I think I have another idea. You keep that thing right where it is, okay?
What?
Please, 2B, this is gonna work!
Two B, I'm going to see if we can use those missiles back on the shore. But I need you to destroy the EMP unit on that thing's back. Otherwise, they're just going to go off course.
On.
We'll be right back.
Activate missile controls. Prepare to launch.
Missile controls engaged. Launch ability confirmed.
Fire!
Alert. Obstacle ahead. A collision at this speed is not recommended.
Well aware, thank you.
Signal lost.
Organize a search and rescue party for the missing Yorha members at once.
To be. 9S. Don't die on me.
The child held sway over enormous strength. But sadly, he was also a little bit broken. He spent his long days hurting those around him. He tried his best to be good and kind. But despite his efforts, things never seemed to turn out. They told him he was unwanted. They abandoned him in the deep, dark ocean. And from the cold at the bottom of the sea, he cried out, "Mother! Mother! Mother! Mother!" But his voice never reached his mother.
This is Tactical Support Unit, Pod 042, assigned to 2B.
This is Tactical Support Unit, Pod 153, assigned to 9S.
We pods often participate in the same battles. Exchanging our situational data would theoretically allow us to plan combat strategies in a more efficient manner. Proposal: data should be transferred regularly between Pod 042 and Pod 153.
Analysis: this idea is sound. Proposal accepted. Records will be organized in time for the next situational exchange.